just don't think she's old enough. Should she be able to travel on her own? I don't know. She's growing up so fast. What am I going to do? I really hope Dad is going to let me travel on my own. It would be a nice experience. Bear! I'll be okay. Anyway, I just really, really hope Dad will just trust me for once. I would just love to explore beyond her territory and just see the other deer's territory. My dad might be the alpha deer and protect all of his deers in his territory, but why can't I explore beyond? I know that we have our boundaries and everything, but don't we still have freedom to explore? This is all so confusing. I just can't. It's all so confusing. Is it supposed to be this confusing? I really, really don't know. I know the other deers are our enemies, but can we just be friends? Allies? I don't want to see another war again, and I really hope it doesn't stop me. I think I've decided. Dim, you may travel on your own now. You're old enough to travel on your own, and I personally think that young deers like you should learn to travel by themselves. But just one exception. Promise to me that you won't go too far into the other deer's territory. It's very dangerous and they're kind of mean, cruel, violent. Be safe, my sweetheart. This is exactly how your mother died. Anyway, you can stay there for one night and then come back directly by the next. Understand? Yes, Dad, I understand. Oh, this is going to be, oh, so exciting. Good. I'll see you tomorrow. Please, I'll say it again. Stay safe. And if you run into any humans or elves, just get out of your way. Understand? Yeah, I understand. But what about wood elves? Don't wood elves, like, deers like us? All deers? All deers equally? True, I guess you can be near wood elves. But not all of them. The adults can be quite mean sometimes, but the children, they're okay. Now you better head off going. I'll miss you. Please stay safe. Don't worry, Dad. I'll be safe. I'm a big deer now. I can take care of myself. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. My loved one, stay safe. Stay safe. I can't believe it. I'm exploring by myself now. This feels great. That's right about the other deers in their territory. Wow. This is so interesting. I better get a closer look at the sunset. Perfect view. And I can stay here for the night. Or maybe explore a bit more. Yeah. I can explore a bit more. Yeah, that won't mind. I won't go too far into their territory. I mean, it's not like I'm trespassing or anything. I mean, I guess I'm trespassing. The sky, look at the earth, look at the ground. I can't believe my hooves are actually touching a different place than just grass. Oh, and look at that beautiful, oh, beautiful shrub. Mom loves shrubs. I miss Mom. was small. Mom, I miss you. Come back. He always told me to take one of these amazing adventures. I can't just survive life without you. I wish you were here, Mom. I wish you were here. I wish you were here, my love. I wish you were here. Who are you? What are you doing on our territory?
I was just, exploring?
Exploring? Don't you know this is small horned deer territory? Go back to your own territory, or else you shall be punished.
Punished? Punished?
Hey kid, if you want to live, follow me. I know a much safer place for you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Yeah. Just follow me, or else you'll be punished, or whatever that deer said. Come on.
I'm coming.
Where is she? I can't lose another family member. I can't lose another deer. This can't be happening. She's supposed to be here today. I gave her direct rules. How can she disobey them? Oh no. What if she met that mouse, Tip? Oh no, Tip is always a troublemaker. I gotta stop her.